one fight. The winner and the new WBO Super Featherweight Champion of the World, Nicky.
Great moment, crowning moment from Nicky Cook. He's thoroughly deserved it.
Too sharp, and he looked like he wanted it more. He had a better attitude. You know, it was a better attitude altogether. In the corner of Nicky.